So after I fitted the Atmega, I thought I'd put the power regulation circuit on first. So I soldered the buck boost on first, then the two 0805 capacitors and the inductor, because that constitutes the whole of the 3.3 volt power circuit. Now if I connect the LiPo battery up to the battery terminals, the LEDs illuminate. So that to me is showing me that the 3.3 volt regulation circuit's working correctly and should all be good.